Get to cover! Go! Go! Here they come!
They got balls to try and airdrop.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others? Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Sarah. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora. We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's
position?
You
go on ahead, Ryder.
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours. What was my dad scouting for? He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time? Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him. Sam's right. We don't have much time. Look, the rods. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe. Neither did we. This is more than we took out.
Incendiary! Close! The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
You didn't think I would.
You never know what people are made of. Not until everything goes wrong.
Plenty of that on this mission.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble, but we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Sarah's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Behind you.
Push ahead to the structure. Sam, load combat profile. Engineer profile.
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight! This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back!
You heard him!
We made it! In one piece!
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
In no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us!
Where do you want us? Got it!
Right!
Watch it! Think I see movement!
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again. A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
You will?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I...
Ryder, don't go too far!
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it! It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
be damned. It's working. We did it.
There's hope at least.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have it. Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back, Sarah.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry, Sarah. I know this must be a blow.
I can't believe he's gone. 1 minute, everything was fine, and then
I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Sarah.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
Still goes against protocol.
Cora, are you really okay with this?
I won't stand in the way of your dad's decision. It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us. Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
She needs to rest first.
She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.